Now here's a man who has a big smile on his face. Commissioner John Swofford, an ACC team, has won a football national title. You had to feel great tonight, especially a great game.
Well, it was a tremendous game. I don't know how a game could have any more drama in the fourth quarter than that one did. So that was outstanding. And, you know, it's a fitting cap, I think, to this year's ACC football season in a lot of ways. And with Clemson winning the Orange Bowl a few nights ago and beating Ohio State, who a lot of people thought would be here in this game, and then Florida State finishing it off with this national championship, it's really a good moment for Florida State, certainly first and foremost, but for the Atlantic Coast Conference as well.
Now, I know you played football. You're a football fan. This is a big game. You got to be into this one because it was such a great game.
Well, I was into it. There's no question. Our entire senior staff was sitting together here in the Rose Bowl in this beautiful setting, and so we were definitely into it.
All right, give me a little insight. The commissioner watching a close game when an ACC team can win a national title. Do you get nervous? Do you start talking to everybody just to ease some nerves? What's it like for you watching a big game like this?
I do get into it. I don't talk a lot when I watch a game like this. I watch it and very, very closely and have a few choice things to say to myself every now and then, I guess. But it's good to be with the staff and with my family and to enjoy this with the great people at Florida State.
All right. Well, it does cap a tremendous bowl season for the ACC. 11 teams make it to bowl games, and Florida State wins the national title. A great football season for the ACC.
Well, it has been in so many ways. When you talk about the Orange Bowl win, the national championship win, so that's two BCS bowl wins in the same year. It's first time for us during the BCS era. The 11 bowl teams, the Heisman Trophy winner, the Outland Award winner, numerous other individual awards throughout the league at the highest level, the most we've ever had in our history, most bowl teams we've ever had in our history. So, yeah, this year has been a tremendous building block for ACC football, and so we look forward to the future and more of the same.
All right, Commish. Now, did you ever do a tomahawk chop tonight?
Absolutely, I did.
Commissioner John Swofford, really appreciate talking to you.
Good to be with you, Jim.
Thanks.